Hey guys! In this video, I will be showing the new version of HyperOS Control Center with redesigned layout and animations. It will display the action done in the Control Center on the top. There is this status bar animation while swiping down. There is also a quick settings tile for settings. You can also turn on icon labels from settings. This is the version of System UI plugin of this control center. Update file of this version of System UI plugin in description.